Hey everybody, it's Taylor with Boydston Grove, and today we're going to take a look at the AlgoLaser DIY Kit MK2 Laser Engraver. Let's get into it. This video is sponsored by AlgoLaser, engraving happiness. Now if you've been watching this channel for any amount of time, you've already seen me look at a number of small diode lasers, but when AlgoLaser reached out to me and asked me to look at their DIY kit MK2 10 watt laser engraver.
Wow, that's a mouthful.
I noticed a couple really unique features that really got me excited. Like many other diode lasers, the assembly of the DIY kit MK2 is pretty straightforward. The manual is fully colored and illustrated, making assembly that much easier. But that's not all. AlgoLaser has actually taken the time to fill the manual with little bits of affirmation, really driving home that DIY aspect of this laser engraver. Just listen to a few of these. 80% completed, keep up the good work. You'll be able to see the complete DIY kit MK2 soon. Great, the assembly is done. Now the DIY kit MK2 laser engraver has all the standard safety features such as movement sensors and heat sensors, but unlike many other small diode lasers, it simply pauses the project rather than making you start from scratch. This particular model is available with a 5 watt laser, a 10 watt laser, or a 20 watt laser. It comes with all the standard accessories, including some sample material. But what I appreciate is that the sample sizes they send you are actually legitimate sizes. I mean, you can really do some testing with this. Even this piece of acrylic is big enough to actually do a project on. Man, I say actually a lot.
Actually, you do.
Now, there's quite a few different ways that you can work with this laser, such as connecting directly to a computer, SD memory card, connecting to your local Wi-Fi and using the AlgoLaser app, or my favorite, the integrated OS on the laser itself, but we'll get more into that later on. The DIY kit MK2 laser engraver works with LightBurn, Laser GRBL, and the AlgoLaser app. Now it's pretty common for laser engraver companies to be using apps nowadays, but there's one particular feature about the AlgoLaser app that I really enjoy, and that is the puzzle making feature.
I love puzzles.
You can simply pull in the image that you want and the app places the puzzle grid over it. Then you can select the dimensions and number of pieces that you want your puzzle to be. Now this feature really emphasizes the DIY aspect of this laser engraver because the parameters are already set. So once you pick your photograph and set up how you want the puzzle laid out, you're good to go. This means with almost zero laser engraver knowledge and just a handful of family photos, you can make personalized gifts for your family for this holiday season. Speaking of having almost zero knowledge of laser engravers, that brings me to the feature of this laser engraver that excites me the most. The DIY kit MK2 laser comes with a fully colored touchscreen and its own built-in operating system, so you can fully operate this laser without a computer or the app. But that's not even the coolest part. AlgoLaser has created a free library with over 50 designs and projects. All you have to do is download the free firmware onto your laser upon arrival, and you're all set. The touchscreen of the laser features a menu with a full color photo of the finished product of each project and design. Once you select your project, it will tell you the thickness and size of the material you will need and an approximate completion time frame. All you have to do is adjust the height of the laser with the given tool, position it over your material, and the DIY kit MK2 takes care of the rest. I just can't help it. This is addicting. I just keep pushing start and making projects over and over again. Like this Christmas napkin holder, or these pencil holders, or this really cool rubber band launcher. I do have a couple pointers if you plan on buying this laser engraver. Number one, there are multiple kit tiers for this particular model, and not all of them come with the waffle board. So make sure that the kit that you're getting comes with the waffle board, and if not, AlgoLaser does sell it separately, so make sure to add it to your cart because you're gonna need it. Secondly is Air Assist. This is the first laser I've had with Air Assist, and I can't believe I've gone this long without it. You can definitely see the difference in the cut quality between not using the Air Assist and having the Air Assist. So you definitely wanna make sure you pick up the Air Assist if you're gonna pick up one of the laser engravers. So here's my takeaway from the AlgoLaser DIY Kit MK2 Laser Engraver. It has all the same functionality as any other diode laser, but what sets it apart is the fact that you need so little knowledge on lasers in order to be able to actually utilize it. Even for those that know a little bit about lasers, it's just the ease of being able to make projects, because I have people that come over, especially with kids, and they see the laser and they get all excited and they want to see it go, but I have to set up a project ahead of time, figure out what I want to do, set up the parameters, all that stuff.
Well, that really seems like a lot of trouble.
With this laser engraver, I can simply put down the material, move the laser into position, let them pick out their own project, and push start. Maybe you're not a woodworker or a maker or a crafter or any of those things, but you would still like the option to be able to make some of your ideas come to life or to just personalize some gifts every now and then. This laser engraver is perfect for you. It's also a really good educational tool if you have kids, grandkids, nieces, or nephews. If you're interested in purchasing one of these laser engravers, right now is a perfect time, because at the time of this video, AlgoLaser is holding their Black Friday sale and offering up to 50% off of their laser engraving machines. This DIY kit MK2 that you see right here is on sale for only $299. And with your purchase during this Black Friday sale, you're going to be entered into a drawing with a chance to win an extra accessory for your laser engraver, such as the rotary tool or their smart camera set. In addition to that, when you spend a certain amount, you get an additional percentage off. Like when you spend $300, you get $30 off. You get the picture. If you're interested in any of these sales, hit the links below. A big shout out and thank you to AlgoLaser for sponsoring this video, and a big thank you to all of you for watching. Be safe and have a great day.